So, I've actually made a couple of changes to the website, and this happened because I just decided that maybe the new shapes should be put in a separate HTML file, and this is what I did. I added 6 images there, and not only that, I've added a few other small changes to how the website looks right now.